to get out from the back.
But I think the defending is poor. How can the goalkeeper be left so exposed with two players running at him? Mind you, it's still a great team goal.
Number three, Kelme. And the Lions in a dangerous position, potentially.
And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating.